Jerry, thank you for coming into Akron. We deeply appreciate it.
Thank you, Jim. And greetings, Spuds. You're brave. Here we are on this chilly November day. And it's actually, I think, an hour later than all of our smartphones say. And we've crawled out of our beds as COVID starts to slink away. And here we are in 2021, ready to run the Devo 5K. Right? Are you ready to run?
We are ready!
All right. Well, I think you're supposed to move towards the start line. I don't know. Are you ready there? Is it ready there, Jim? Is this where they are starting?
This is it.
Okay.
Come up to the line, guys.
Come up to the line.
Right here. You want to scooch over. To the left. That's another five.
All right, looking good. Okay, the dog says get ready. I'm going to spell out the name of my band, and then I'm going to say go, and that will be the official start of the race.
Thirty seconds.
Are you? You got a clock running here?
I got a video running.
Okay. Gonna put on my energy dome.
Jerry, whenever you're ready.
D E V.
Out of there. devotees. These are professional musicians, so I cannot thank them enough for being here. And let me introduce, and we'll be working out the sound maybe as we go along here, so be patient. Thank you. It's cold out, and we're using our fingers here. Let me introduce Diva. Thank you.
Excuse the wind and our flying pages, but it is a beautiful day today, and it is a beautiful world. Thank you. try some Devolution for you guys. You guys will know this one pretty well. I may need some audience participation at the end of it. I'll try to give you some cues.
Thank you. I'm honored to be up here with Diva. And no 5K would be complete without this next tune that I think you might remember. All right.
Count it.
Coming out. This is a worthy cause. I will be back next year for this 5K. Thank you, Diva. Thank you.